It tastes like strawberry yogurt.
It doesn't really belong to